It's a very relevant question. We are actually a marketplace. It's a trend here to stay, and probably we are a very young company, founded in 2009-10. But in the short journey, we have gone through the IPO and multiple acquisitions, which has made us where we are as a scale. This industry or this marketplace is here to stay. I think it's a very simple product where you're connecting a buyer and a seller in a digital space. So digital is here to grow. And if you look at the numbers here, right, like in India, it's probably 15-20% kind of penetration. Globally, it's far more. It could be closer to 60-70%. So where I do see this industry grow is at a very fast pace. Behavior of a customer has grown. I think the monetization is yet to keep pace. So we're very, very bullish about the industry in which we are.
All right. So my next question to you would be, how has been the performance of your company in the last 1 year in terms of financial growth?
Sure. We are a listed entity, so the results are kind of public. In the last quarter, in fact, we grew our revenues by 46%, which translated into almost a 70% growth in profits.
Okay.
We are an asset-light company, so very typical to our ethos. The more revenues we grow, the leverage in the business is so huge that you typically see a 1.5x growth in profits. So the company has grown substantially, not just in 1 year. We've had a track record of growing at these kind of CAGRs in the last couple of years, and we will continue to grow.
Okay, great. So I'll ask you one last question. Sure. That would be, what are your future plans for the startup, and what is your long-term vision for the company?
Sure. Like I said, we believe we're a very young company. We have a long, long way to go. Companies in India typically take 25 years to create what they have set out to do. So we have a long way to go, and we believe we'll be probably much larger as a business, and we will be addressing a much bigger cause for our customers. The company has multiple brands under them, which is Carwale, Bikewale, where crudely put, people call us Google for cars and bikes. I think there our vision is to, from becoming a discovery channel to become a delivery channel, which is to complete the entire cycle.
Okay.
We have an umbrella called Shriram Auto Mall, which is an auction platform, which is the largest in India with absolutely no competition. We believe we will be able to address a larger market size there and address probably all banks out there. And OLX, a recent acquisition and addition to our family. We believe that is going to be the largest used classified platform, which could be like a Flipkart of used products going forward.
All right. Thank you so much for your time, ma'am.
Thank you.